I am at Walgreens. This is Tuesday, the 25th. I'm doing my trip number 2. I'm going to see if they do have the Sharpies, the paper made. When I came on Sunday, I guess I was there too early and they didn't have any on display. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to try it now. I'm hoping and crossing my fingers that they do have them. All right, guys, I'm going in and I will see you guys back in a moment.
The first thing I'm
going
to do is grab a booklet.
And I'm also going to grab a circular. Grab this and this. Put that in my cart and I'm going in. Okay, so I just came in here for the Sharpies. As you can see, it is out, completely out. So as you can see there, there's nothing there. There's nothing there, nothing in the bottom. As you can see there, this slide here is empty, completely empty. Okay. So the ones for $2.99 look like they are completely out. And the $4.99s, you can see they're out, 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 completely out. Okay, so I'm gonna have to continue and completely out on all the Sharpies, the Paper Mate. The ones that are $2.99 and even $3.49 looks like they are completely out. All right, guys. So I just found 2 on the side there. So I grabbed 2 and I'm hoping these are the ones for $2.99. I know it says buy one, get one free and you get 2,000 points. But I'm hoping these are the ones for $2.99. So, okay, guys. So I just checked at the register and they are $2.99. So it's $2.99, buy one, get one free, and you get 2,000 points. So I'm going to go ahead and pay $2.99, get 2,000 points for this one, 2,000 points for this one, making this completely free, plus a dollar and some change moneymaker, guys. The next deal I'm going to do, which is a little bit different here, so I'm gonna go ahead and do the makeup wipes. As you can see here, it is buy one get one 50% off, and at this store, as you can see, it's 2 for $8.99, which is a little bit different than my other store. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and grab 2. I did this deal on Sunday and I think this is a great deal. I'm gonna put this in my cart, as you can see there, and let me go ahead and show you that breakdown. So once again, it's buy one, get one 50% off. There's my breakdown. Buy one, get one 50% off. Buy 2, get $5 in register reward. So you can see there, get $5 in register reward. So I'm going to go ahead and buy 1 for $5.99, $2.99. My other store is buy one, get one 50. This one says 2 for $8.99, which is equals to the same thing. I'm going to use a $3 off 2 digital coupon that I have in my Walgreens app. I'm going to pay $5.98. I'm going to get back $5 in register reward, making that 98 cents for both, guys. All right, guys. So the next deal I am going to do is the oral care deal. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to do the Crest deal. So what I'm going to do is let me go into the Crest aisle and see what's happening here. So there is the Crest right there, the Pro Health. Let me go ahead and show you the circular. So now here is the other deal that I am doing, which is the Crest. So it's $2.99. When you buy 3, you get $4 in register reward. And guys, that is the Oral-B toothbrush, toothpaste, and mouthwash. All right, guys, so here is the deal for the oral care. The Crest is $2.99. When you buy 3, you get $4 in register reward. So I'm going to pick up 3 for $2.99 each, which is going to come out to $8.97. I'm going to use a $3 off 2 coupon from my Walgreens app, $1 off 1 in my Walgreens digital. It's going to come out to $4.97. I'm going to get $4 in register reward, making that 97 cents for all 3.
I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to grab 3 of the Pro Health. Did you see there? $2.99. Buy 3, get $4 in register reward. So I'm going to go ahead and pick up this one, 3.5 fluid ounce. I'm going to go ahead and pick up 3. I'm going to go put 2 in my cart. I'm going to put 1 more, which is equals to 3. And the next deal that I am going to do is the Bounty and Charmin Essentials. So the next deal I am doing is the Bounty Essentials. They do not have the Charmin paper, but I am going to grab the Bounty Essentials. Let me go ahead and show you my breakdown. Bounty or Charmin, $4.99. I'm going to use a $1 digital coupon that's in my Walgreens app. It's going to come out to $3.99. And I do have backup just in case my Walgreens digital do not come off. I have a $1 from the March P&G. And this is what it looks like. So I'm going to grab one of these big guys, six rolls. And I'm going to go ahead and put that in my cart. So this is going to be $3.99. Okay, as you can see, the Arm & Hammer, it's buy one at $6.99. You get two free. And at my store, they only have the sensitive skin. So if you guys are interested, that is a deal that you guys can do. Tide liquid laundry detergent at $4.99. We have a $2 digital coupon that you can use in our app. Lysol, if you guys are interested, the Lysol is buy one, get one free. And it's $2.59. We have a $1 digital coupon in our app. I already did this deal on Sunday. So if you guys are interested, that's another deal that you can do. And also the Palmolive that you see there. And this is the 20 ounce. It's $1.99. We have the 50 cents digital coupon in our app. Get this for $1.49. Guys, also the Dove deodorant that you see there. So you got the Dove deodorant, $5.99. When you buy three, you get 3,000 points. And I believe in the 223 Retail Me Not, we do have $2 coupons on the Dove deodorant, guys. And also it's included is the Dove body wash. All right, guys, so this is everything that I got so far. So I got some Crest toothpaste. I got the Army wipes. I got the Paper Mate pens. I got the paper towels. I'm gonna go ahead and use this, and this is when you spend $25, you get $5 in register reward. And guys, you can use points with this, so I'm gonna go ahead and use points. So everything that you see there came out to $25.93. All right, guys, so I am going to the register and I will see you guys back in a moment. And so far, this is everything that I grabbed. I'm gonna go ahead and use that spend $25, get $5 in register reward, and you can use points. So I'm going to go ahead and use my points, and I'm hoping that everything will work out for me, guys. All right, guys, so I just left Walgreens, and let me just show you everything. This is everything that I got. I grabbed the two paper towels. I got the three of the Crest. I got the two Army wipes. Guys, I did not get the Paper Mate, though the ones that I grabbed was not included. And I'm gonna go ahead and show you my receipt. So, and also for the Paper Mate pens, and they were not included. So I went ahead and I just grabbed another paper towel. I'm going to show you my receipt, and I'm hoping that you can see there. So as you can see, the Army is $5.99. And half of that is $2.99. There's a Bounty, two at $4.99. There is my Crest, three at $2.99, which came out to $8.97. And there is my Crest, $1 Crest that I had in my digital. There is my $3 Almay. There is my $3 Crest. There's my $1 Bounty. I did give him the paper coupon. I don't know. I don't see it here. It did not. I don't know what happened, what he did. But everything came out to $19.93, $21.89 with tax. I redeemed 20,000 points, and I did get back $4, and that was for the Crest. I got back $5, and that was for the Almay wipes. And I got back $5 for using the $25 and $5 in register reward, guys. So although I paid $21.89, I got back $14 in register reward, guys. And this is everything that I grabbed. I had to put, once again, I put the Paper Mates back. They were not included. But yeah, guys, so this is everything, which I thought this is a pretty good deal. $21.89, I got back $14 in register reward. And I'm going to use that for next week, guys. So I'll speak to you soon. Until next time. I'm over here recording, and I'm just right outside Walgreens. I'm over here recording and showing you guys this, and people are just passing by looking at me like, what is she doing? But you know, we got to do what we got to do. I just wanted to go ahead and show you this deal. And this is everything, guys. All right, guys, until next time. Bye.